James at this point of his career, and he would be terrific coming off the bench with the second unit, because you could just let him go and he still could go get you 20, 25 a game coming off the bench. And just because he's coming off the bench doesn't mean he's not going to close the game. I think that's the key. A lot of times with players, who's going to close the game?